Muskogee announced Michael Odell as its new fire chief today. He's been with the Muskogee Fire Department for more than 26 years. Odell says he's excited and humbled by his new position.
Well, it's a great honor. It's something that I think all new firemen aspire to reach that point, and I feel very honored and privileged to be there.
Odell's appointment comes after Chief Derek Tatum announced he would be retiring.